Let's see what those things. I don't think most people will make 40K at 50, to be honest. Not me though. Okay. Yeah, man. Trust me, fam. You gotta do your own thing, man. We're not put on this earth to be working for our next person, man. But that's kind of shit, though. Like, come on, fam. You can't earn 40K at the age of 50. Guys, listen. Yeah, like me, I don't care about being an electrician or nothing like that. But if there's people out here, right? If you're 50 years old and you can't earn 40 grand, as a salary, blood, go and learn a fucking trade, become a fucking electrician, and go to a construction site. Yeah, you will earn that money easily. Yeah, you will easily earn that money. The last job I was at, but I was working it every day, every rascal day. Yeah, every day, fam. Every day. I was working every day. I was turning over 10 grand, but that's every day. Yeah, like I'm getting off the train and I'm feeling dizzy in the morning. Yeah, it's like Groundhog Day. Every day is the same fucking thing. Yeah, Monday to Sunday, Monday to Sunday, Monday to Sunday. It's just rolling, just keeps on going, just keeps rolling. Literally, like Groundhog Day. I will leave work at night, go home, eat my dinner, sleep, get up, shower, jump on the train at the same time, see the same people Monday to Friday, Saturday and Sunday, same thing as well. But I might just take a different route to work because the London Overground from Edmonton to Seven Sisters starts later. So I couldn't catch the Overground train. But yeah, Monday to Friday, I see the exact same people because I'm getting on the train the exact same time. I remembered one particular light skin girl, and oh, this light skin girl is always going to be at the back of the carriage. I always used to get on, I used to see her, and then when I used to get off the train at Seven Sisters, there was some tall youth with dreadlocks. She used to always try and chat her up or whatever, innit? Yeah, like I don't even think she was interested or nothing like that because after a while he stopped saying hello to her, innit? So yeah, she probably gave him some airtime or something like that, innit? So.